In this video, we will share about IIC activity and how to add or upload report on the portal. As decided in the quarterly plan, IIC are supposed to conduct four types of activities: IIC calendar activity, MIC driven activity, celebration activity, and self driven activities. For activity declaration, you need to click on Manage Activity tab given on the IIC portal. Here you can see IIC activities in different categories. You need to first select categories like calendar activities, celebration or MIC driven, and then you can either select activities quarter wise in all quarter drop down, or you can search it too. After identifying the activity you are planning to conduct, you can see the details of the activity on clicking View Details. Kindly follow the instruction given in the View Details. For clear view, you may also see PDF attached to it and download it. For declaring the activity on the portal, click on Add to My Calendar. All selected activities will reflect in My Calendar 2022-2023. Here you can see all those selected activities. If you wish to upload report, just click on Upload Report and share the required information. You need to ensure that while sharing uploading document, you are carefully submitting documents in the required format like image or PDF. And also you have to ensure that the size of the document is as per the given instruction. For self-driven activity, you will find one separate tab. Here you just need to submit all those details under Add Self-driven Activity. When you submit it, it will also reflect in your My Activity Calendar 2022-2023. Suppose if you have conducted any activity and that activity was reported twice, you can remove that activity from your Action tab. You can also download report from the portal to keep it safe. If you have uploaded report incorrectly, you can also edit it while clicking on Uploaded/Edit Your Report option.